Yo, it's Deontay of NGS, and you're watching The Basement.
All right, Dale, let's jump right into the questions.
Let's go.
What kind of car are you driving these days?
I do not own a car. Sometimes I drive around my mom's shit when she's not using it, but that's it, though. I don't have a car at all. I never have, but I will.
What are you flexing with? What are you wearing? What brands?
You see, I got on the Adidas. Then I got the Champ Sports track pants, you know. Then I got the Fila's on. Y'all see those? Make sure y'all see those.
You can go sit back now. What's your sex life right now?
I got a girlfriend with the best cat in the planet, bro. I'm talking amazing. That's just what it is, bro. So, honestly, yeah, that's what it's looking like.
What you slam in a week, bro? What's with that?
Probably 30 times a day.
30 times a day?
Just kidding. More like twice a week. If I'm lucky, maybe like once a month. Nothing major, you know.
So I heard you used to sell honey buns to get money, bro. What was
bro,
that?
Okay. So in school, I used to, every day, bring like 50 bags of hot Cheetos, 5 honey buns, 10 Capri Suns, the Kool-Aid Jammers, the Kool-Aid Burst, you know, sell them $2 for $1, $4 for $1. And they always hated on me, bro. So I got suspended for selling snacks at school, bro. But the vending machines ain't getting suspended, bro. The lunch ladies ain't getting suspended, bro. So why the fuck, like, bro, they was hating on me, bro. But, you know, I made my little cash, bro. Probably about 40 bucks a day just selling honey buns, bro. It was decent.
What's your family like? Where you come from?
I'm coming from Kankakee, Illinois. I was born in Riverside. That's in Kankakee. If you ever need a fucking hospital, go to Riverside. Top 100 in the country. And yeah, I got 2 brothers, 2 stepsisters, a real mom, a stepmom, and my father.
You got any beef with anyone?
I don't have beef. I'm a peaceful guy. Love and peace is what I love. But are we actually going to talk about the music, my art, my craft, or are you just going to ask me some dramatic-ass questions? I'm out of here.
When I come down to my basement and turn all the lights off, I feel safe. No distractions, no lights around, just me in the dark. Yeah. I might just dye my hair platinum. Album might just go platinum. Talk to these ghosts, no phantom. I talk to them, no Danny Phantom. I talk to them, no Danny Phantom. I might just dye my hair platinum. Night terrors when I close my eyes and go to sleep. Night terrors when I close my eyes and go to sleep. I hear them talking, but no, I do not say a peep. I hear them talking, but no, I do not say a peep. My karma's following me. What did I do in my past life? All these demons want me when I go to sleep at night. All these demons haunt me when I go to sleep at night. Sleep paralysis has me fucking scared to close my eyes. So fucking scared to close my eyes. Might find my demise when I go to sleep at night. If I don't wake up, I might just be alright. If I never wake up. to be. Bitch, I'm not worried about you. I am just focused on me. Fuck what you want me to do. Fuck who you want me to be. Bitch, I'm not worried about you. I am just focused on me. Heard she wasn't real. She changed up for a pill. Heard he wasn't real. All he wanted deal. All I want a meal. Pay me like a bill. Tried to take his piece. He shot him like a film. Heard that stole my swag. I don't want it back. I pull up with the Felix and I break their neck. I pull up with the Adidas. They give me my respect. Give me my respect. I'm good as it gets. I just wanted love. They just show me hate. Pull up to my shows. Now they gotta pay. I rap like I paint. I do this shit in waves. One day blue, the next day gray.
Yeah, bro. What's up? Get in. Shit.
How you doing?
Nah, shit.
Where we
going? Bro, what were you doing on those angles?
I don't even know. I was just straight meditating in the sun.
For real?
Just catching some shit.
Are you lucid right now?
Hell yeah.
You're actually here.
Yeah.
This isn't just my dream. No. You're actually here.
Yeah, this shit weird.
I know.
What the fuck we're doing out here?
I didn't know we had that power.
But what about this rough draft then?
What about it, bro? Just drop. Do people like it? You got all positive feedback so far.
That's true, that's true.
Bro,
I hope they understand the concept though.
Me too, bro. I straight out the basement, just me and you, bro.
Yeah.
Like we did that all, bro. Like we gave it to them, they wanted it early. I mean, I fuck with it, bro. Like I do, bro. It was a demand, so we gave it to
them. Yeah, yeah. What about the people that be talking about the quality, though? Low-key, you know, like, that's the point of Rough Draft. That's why we named it Rough Draft, because we know
exactly, bro.
It's
going
to be the best shit.
We did this, bro, because we know in 2 years, when we come back, they're going to be like, wow, bro, like, we did this to show them what we were capable of as teenagers, as 17-year-olds. That's exactly what it is. I feel like it's a timeless piece of art. It tells everything about us. People are going to feel like they know us after listening to it, bro, like... I just love what we did with it.
Was it the whole thing? Was it a tweet that we didn't even hit the studio on that? That was kind of low-key a tweet, bro. We could have had that shit bumping.
I mean, honestly, bro, it's out, bro. Like,
I mean, yeah, now it is.
It is, bro.
People be fucking with it, too.
You're right, bro. We know exactly what it is, and that's all that matters, bro. We know why we placed it there, and that's because the people wanted it, and
yeah.
We wanted to show them what we can truly do, what Brandon Simple and Deontay Marshall can truly do, bro.
So...
And they are gonna know in the future.
You really feel that Rough Draft showcased what we can do?
I mean, honestly, bro, it showcased what you and I can do with
what
we
have.
We have, bro. Yes, what we have. I mean, what we can do is anything, bro.
Yeah.
You know our potential.
We can manifest anything we want.
We can get anything, bro. It's not shit, bro.
Especially now that we're in this dream shit.
Exactly, bro. Shit, how you think I got this car? It was just chilling on the side of the road. Like, that's crazy, bro.
Like, wait, you think we could throw, like, a... We could manifest some type of, like, party type
party,
shit?
Bro?
You think we could do that?
Oh,
that
for a video,
you
bro.
You down?
Yes, bro. All
right.
Yes, for the video, bro. Because we needed that anyways.
Hell yeah.
We could just go shoot that right now.
Get that check, blow it back, get my cash right back. I love counting these stacks. Cash right back. I love counting these stacks. Love counting these stacks. Yeah. Hit myself, let it sin. Use your drugs as medicine. Tell God I'll be back again. Life's a game, choose a lane. I'm beating death and chasing fame. Hope I come out on top. Struggling day by day. Acid or Mary Jane. Both take the pain away. For a while, I feel everything. Everything will be okay.
Yeah.
I haven't always
it's been this way. People change, what you want me to say? Hope I don't end up in hell, yeah. If that shit is even real, yeah. Probably disappointed God because I'm a preacher, son who doesn't really give a fuck about sinning. So every day I test my luck. Out every day trying to test my luck. What? Blew my check on my girl. She's the best thing to ever happen to this world. Blew my check on some weed. Feeling high, feeling free. It's what I want. Fuck my needs. My career is on my mind all the time. Give me time. I bet I blow your mind by the way that I rhyme. Life's a game. No 2K. One day we all fade away. Realizing your potential is elemental. Don't let these liars strain your mental. You're a living king, no sacramental. Haters love to say you short. Fly above, don't retort. Use the gas and get back to work. Focus on your mission. I'm using every day to clarify my vision. I won't stop till I get it. The world is fucked up and us kids gotta fix it. The people are waking up. Somebody pray for us. It's hard to know truth. The media plays with us. It's all bad what they discuss. Delivering negative energy. Where is the positive? Emotions get bottled up. Pass a bottle, bro. Now it's bottoms up. Never fortunate enough for a therapist. That's what these lyrics is. Hope money takes the pain away.
You want something too bad, you don't think when you move. You feel me? You just act. You just, something happened, you react to it. Instead of somebody who know where they're going, they think it through. Damn, I know where I'm about to go. Like, I know the steps. I knew this was going to happen. You feel me? I knew this was possibly a chance of this happening. You moving like, fuck it. We'll deal with the mistakes after we reach where we're going. It ain't how it works, bro. That's what I mean by, like, wanting to, but.
Bro, at the end of the day, we're making art how we want to. We know what we're doing, bro. That's what I'm saying. It's our piece, bro. People are gonna have the vision to see that what we're truly doing, bro, because we're not moving in the direction of anybody else. The quality is one thing, I understand that, bro, but we are doing our own shit truly, bro. Like, that's what it's about, bro.
So you think this is organic, what you're doing?
I think this is organic.
You just think people just gonna generate and understand your concept no matter how horrible it sound, no matter how basic your bars sound, no matter how out of tune with reality you portray yourself, you think people just gonna generate to that just because I know what it is. It's the weirdo rappers. You feel like you can, if they doing it, you can do it. Is that it?
I mean, I'm a weirdo by nature, bro.
I'm talking about the ones we know that weirdos, not the people who dress like the weirdos, the people who act like weirdos. You wanna be that wave, or what do you mean?
I wanna be my own wave, bro. I am my own wave, bro. I rap about my life. I put it into bars, bro, and I put it on the mic, bro. Like, that's just what it is, bro.
Okay.
I have my own flow. I have my own style. I have my own producer, bro. Like, that's just what it is. We're partners, bro.
You think you're the first nigga to go to his room in the basement and grab his friend and record songs out of their room, and now you got your own producer, like you're in the lab with Ye, and like you got them type of connections, bro. You in the lab with your friend. You feel me? Like, not even alive. You and your basement's a friend. That's what I'm saying. That's why I feel like you want it too bad, because you're trying to skip steps. You don't have a producer, bro. That's your best friend. Y'all making music in-house, bro. That's your friend. It's not a producer. You see what I'm saying?
I mean,
that's why I say you want it too bad, bro.
Nah, bro, because we're at this every day, giving it our all, doesn't mean we want it too bad. All because we dropped a tape out of the basement to show the growth in 2 years.
You got any regrets?
Honestly, no, bro, because we know it's out, bro.
So the quality?
Bro, it's out, bro, for a reason.
Your flow?
It's out. No regrets on the flow, bro. At all, bro. The flow is true, bro. The flow is me, bro.
You think people gonna relate to that?
I feel like anybody that actually is a human, bro, can relate to our music, bro. That actually wants to grow can relate to our music. Any person that realizes it is a process but makes mistakes can fuck with the tape, bro. That's what I'm trying to tell you, bro. It's real, bro. It's organic, bro. They're gonna understand. A year from now, when we're actually only making professional stuff, because that's where we'll actually be at from this, bro, they'll understand, bro. That's what I'm saying.
Listen,
we are showing
yourself, bro. First you got a producer, now a year from now, y'all gonna be there. That's just an, that sound like a, that sound like a dream. You feel me? And that's why I say you want it too bad, because now you're in a delusional dreaming stage right as we talk. You feel me? And you haven't even got a local buzz. Your peers not even rocking with it like that. Wait, your peers not even rocking. Do your sisters fuck with it?
Yeah, bro.
Really fuck with it, bro? Do they know a song?
Yeah, bro.
Do they can rap a whole song?
Yes, even my brothers, bro.
Your little brothers?
Yes, can rap a whole song. Bring them over here, they can rap a whole song.
Wait, is you even the best in your high school?
Bro, I feel like I'm the best.
You're not the best. Look, I mean, what's your peers' house? But you talking about you want me somewhere next?
Bro, ask my peers who's better than me, bro. If you ask who's the best rappers in this town, bro, the best music group, NGS, is going to be brought up, bro.
Bro, I'm your uncle, and I don't even know until you said y'all was NGS. I didn't know
about that. Bro, that's just because you don't want to know, bro.
But I talk to you about music every day. Listen, man, just being honest, bro. I believe that with hard work, anybody can attain anything, but you skipping steps, you moving frantically. I mean, that's not the right way to pursue a dream or a goal, man. Because when you dream, anybody can dream, but not everybody can take the right necessary steps and is willing to take the right necessary steps to obtain a goal. And like I said, I wish you success, but at the end of the day, I don't think
this,
I don't think this
funny,
man. I don't think rapping is
funny,
man.
Get that check, blow up bag, get my cash right back. I love counting these stacks, love counting these stacks, get that check, blow up bag, get my cash right back. I love counting these stacks, love counting these stacks, but it's much deeper than that. Much deeper than that.
Bro, I just woke up from the craziest dream I've ever had in my life, bro. I'm gonna literally come over right now. I gotta tell you all about this shit, bro. It was so freaking crazy, like, for real, for real.
Hello?
Hey, bro, what's up? I got your call.
What's up, bro? Where are you at? I'm at your crib.
I just touched down in Florida. Why? What's up?
Florida?
Yeah.
You're there already?
Yeah.
Damn, bro. Well, alright then. Good luck, bro.
You too.
Thanks, bro. I love you, man.
Hey, I love you too. NGS will never die.
I won't. I won't. Peace, bro. Have a good life.
Stepping up our bars, love, pain, and patience. We put passion in our art. Used to spend our days just looking at the stars. Dreams of foreign cars, we've been stepping up our bars. Dreams of foreign cars, we've been stepping up our bars. Love, pain, and patience. We put passion in our art. Used to spend our days just looking at the stars. Deadline stressed my mental daily. Band just got together, now we separating. Guess that's how it's supposed to be. Trust the process, hopefully it all works out and we come back better than ever. Nothing can sever what's meant to be our destiny. We'll live forever, living forever, living forever. I help all my brothers through any season, through any weather. We only get stronger, we only get better through any endeavor. We'll be here forever, be here forever. I wish this weather would change. I wish my fate wasn't based on grades. I wish all my stress could go away. Overthinking causes pain, but also helps me create. I relieve stress, but also takes great strain. Everything I can't control is everything I worry about. I'm trying to make a living off this. Fuck the clout. I will reign over the game. I'm not talking clouds. I give it all my focus, dedication, also patience. But if they don't feel the vibe, I feel uncreative. So I pray for the day the weather changes and I'm no longer a slave of my creation. Pray that the weather changes and I'm no longer a slave. Take your time in life, we're only human, it's no race. Visualize, manifest, and create your fate. Grow from hate, ignore the fakes, keep a constant pace. No one can take your place, you're your only competition. Just work on yourself and keep your mind on your mission. Also love, you can't forget it, it's inside us all. But we act like we don't get it, it's inside us all. But we act like we don't get it. Don't let them limit you. They wanna see us niggas go nowhere. Either trapping or rapping while they sit back laughing. That's why I'm here to set the standard with my craft. To prove that we can use the art to lift the community and create what we imagine. I attract my goals like magnets.